And for me, the Jones, Gwen wants you. You mocked me about supposedly sitting with Gwen Stefani, but that's great. You supposedly won the contest worst and or first, and you told her this bullshit story about your abuse. But get this. This is the best part. You might be sitting right next to her, Perlita, and you had to lie to get there. But in reality, here's an example. She should have been the leader, not you, Perlita Quinn-Wan.